హిరణ్మయీం లక్ష్మీం యాదవేనో భవామహ స్వాహా.
This is an opportunity to acquaint yourself with the Sanskrit language. The loss is going to be ours if we alienate ourselves from Sanskrit. And therefore, when our priests are going to even have the numbers counted, try to remember them, because they will do it in Sanskrit, those 12. If you can, you will understand how even the Semitic languages which have been even the mother to English and Latin, have developed from Sanskrit. All the Indian languages have Sanskrit as the mother language, but even the Latin, which is the mother language for Sanskrit, mother language for English, has Sanskrit as the mother language. So if you can repeat those numbers just by hearting when you are all sitting over here, it will be an education to yourself. Kindly do that.
Thank you.